Hey, hello everyone. This is Globe Skeptic again. I invite everyone who's watching this video right now to go check the latest video of Brian Mullen. He's the guy who's doing balls out physics. And he came up with this experiment called Force the Line. And I think it's absolutely genius. Go check it out. And then here's how I see it, because it would cost quite a bit of money to do this experiment, but just like there was this idea of doing a bet for an Antarctic expedition, which is extremely expensive. What about, I'm looking out there to see a betting website where we could create a prediction market where people could be betting on the outcome of that experiment. So what I'm curious is, how much would you be ready to bet on the shape of the Earth? Because we need to fund this experiment. I think betting, it would be the best way to go and to draw attention simultaneously. You know, if people on TV or on the internet figured that they could bet that the Earth is round, you bet that they would put money on it, and, you know, put this thing to rest for sure. So this is the website I'm looking at right now, but there's other out there. So, for example, people who want to bet on the next Spanish prime minister or on the election, it's possible to create our own bet and to see and to create a futures market on the outcome of that experiment. So, again, I invite you to go watch the video called Force the Line by Brian Mullen, and the link's going to be in the description. And then I want you to put the amount of money you'd be willing to bet that it's on the shape of the Earth. If, you know, if you're absolutely positive that it's a ball, how much money would you be willing to put down that it's a ball? And how much would you be willing to bet that it's not a ball? So, this is my call out. Please comment down below. I would like your answer, and go watch that video. And I'll keep you updated on that prediction market project. All right, take care.